Hey, Russ Evans here for the Under the Hood Radio Show, America's favorite car talk show, and I'm going to show you how to reset your oil life indicator on a 2008 Chevy Silverado. Now, you got to follow this procedure carefully because there's some time involved. So I'm going to turn this ignition switch to the run position without starting the vehicle, so just like that. And within 5 seconds of doing so, I'm going to push this accelerator pedal all the way to the floor and let it up 3 times. So 1, 2, 3, and then it's going to reset. So here we go. We're going to turn the key on. It's going to say engine oil life. 1, 2, 3. There we go. 3 times in 5 seconds. Now it's displayed odometer, but if we go back, it's going to say 100% oil life remaining. And I went back by pushing my trip button there. So again, turn the key on to the run position. And then within 5 seconds, 3 times to the floor and back with the pedal. 1, 2, 3 with the gas pedal, 100% oil life remaining. And that's it. Take care, and we'll see you under the hood. You can find our full-length episodes of our Car Talk show under the hood at any podcast sites and here on YouTube.